I know you just returned from Copernicus, Commander, but we have an urgent mission for you.
It appears that the return of Princess Burke has unleashed a high degree of infighting amongst the Order. Oh, yes. Our agents tell us that as many as a third of the Aeon have abandoned the Order and now fight on the behalf of the Princess. A splendid development. Splendid.
This is Blue Sky. Some kind of secret retreat that Toth cooked up when Burke first became princess. Unfortunately, it's not much of a secret anymore, and the Seraphim have placed it square in their crosshairs. Your mission is to get Princess Burke the hell out of there. That old hag Kale is already trying to discredit Burke's message, and if they get their hands on her, Princess Burke is going to die a slow and agonizing death. We can't let that happen.
Ryza is already on planet and awaits your arrival. You gate immediately. Be safe, my child. Be safe.
This is gonna be a hell of a fight, Commander. Link up with Ryza and get Burke out of there. HQ on.
Before we can launch our primary offensive, we must destroy a Seraphim naval base located to your north. This will secure our flank and allow us to push east. Prepare your forces. Ryza out.
I am honored that you are fighting on my behalf, but please make haste. My palace defenses will not be able to hold off the Seraphim much longer.
Damn it, we're getting some weird readings from the Seraphim naval base. They're using some sort of jamming field.
It is Blue Sky's crystals, Commander. Their unique structure reflects radar waves, creating an effect similar to jamming. Omni radar will quell the effect, as will destroying the crystals.
You heard the lady. Either get an Omni online or blow up the crystals. HQ on. Colonel, we got a new naval schematic for you. It's called a Bulwark, and it's a T2 shield mounted on a small boat. HQ out.
Using a secure channel here, Colonel. Never know who else might be listening. You gotta watch your back. You really think once this is over, the Aeon and Cybern are going to join hands and let us live in peace? We have to be ready for anything. Even if it means kicking off another war. Fletcher out.
You're going to die here, Burke. And then I shall deal with your so-called loyalists.
My people reject you, Kale. Turn their back on your hatred and lies. It is only a matter of time now.
Thank you.
We must destroy the naval base. Every moment we tarry places the princess in greater danger. The princess is in danger. We must destroy the base quickly.
Sentako Tensei.
Scratch one naval base. HQ out. Got two enemy bases operating in your area. The one to the southeast is pretty standard fare. The one to the northeast is...
Commanders, I'm detecting some extremely alarming readings from the Seraphim base to your northeast. It's amassing a fleet of strange units. And their size suggests that they are capable of inflicting terrible damage.
I got confirmation on Burke's intel. The Seraphim are building several experimental class bombers, the same kind that blew the hell out of the Earth. If they take off, Princess Burke is in big trouble. Either destroy the bombers or the engineers constructing them. No matter what, they can't be allowed to get in the air. HQ out.
My forces are sweeping and clearing the areas you have already attacked. Any remaining enemy units or structures will be destroyed. Ryza out.
some intel on the Seraphim. It's mainly using subs and AA for defense. Gonna be a pain to get in there. Wait a sec. Another new unit coming online. A T2 torpedo boat. It's got an anti-torpedo charge on it too, so it should be able to counter those subs. HQ out.
I've been waiting a long time for this day, Burke. Your death will mark the closing chapter of a plan I hatched years ago.
Your only plan is to sow death and destruction. You were always too foolish to look beyond your own petty desires.
That is where you're wrong, Princess. This is all preordained. You think Markson was working alone when he killed your beloved Toth? Oh, no. I was behind it all, from the very beginning.
You lie.
The Order has always wielded the true power, Princess. You were merely a formality, something to keep the chattering classes in line. But your usefulness ended years ago.
I swear, Kale, I will see you answer for your crimes.
You will die a fool's death, Burke. No one will remember you. No one will call out your name. I will see to that myself.
Commander, I have a quantum optics device that will counter the crystals and reveal an area. Because of its energy consumption, I can only use it every few minutes.
That should cut through the jam. Click on the command signal button and then click on the area you want to see. We'll refresh the button as it becomes available. HQ out. Bombers get in the air. Burke is finished. Destroy them while they're still on the ground. HQ out.
Hearing all kinds of crazy stuff on this end, Colonel, and none of it is good. An Aeon civil war? Who do they think they're kidding? Those freaks will kill all of us if given the chance. This is all going to get really ugly. You just watch. Fletcher out.
We must destroy those bombers.
Bombers are about halfway done. Destroy them. HQ out. bombers are nearly finished. Attack and destroy them. HQ out. That's one bomber down. HQ out. Scratch another bomber. HQ out. The Seraphim won't be able to finish that bomber. HQ out. Another bomber. HQ.